you're trying to sabotage my show. And I don't.
Mo.
Use trashy Red Sea TV Network is just going to hell. Welcome to Mo's Movie Block.
No, wait a second. Mo, wait a second. I got to turn.
No, no, no. You got the light on. You turned the light on.
I know the light's on, but I still got to focus on.
Well, count me down. Wait, is it started or not? No, Green's Drug Emporium is giving me good sponsorship. But you have the show on Red Sea TV.
They need to wait. Let me. You know what? Screw it.
This guy here is, oh, sorry, we're wrong. Mo's movie pick, Pock. I don't know how you say it. Anyway, Mo's movie Pock. I'm Mo. This is the movie Pock. There ain't much of a Pock. There's no ride here. There's no, Red Sea's the cheapest some bitches you'll ever meet in your life, I swear to God. That Russell Crowe would take a quarter from a freaking infant. Anyway, what am I talking about? Oh, we're talking about movies here. We go watch them. And we bootleg them off. Earl knows how to bootleg them off the interwebs. I don't even know how that's even possible. I didn't even understand. He's on Facebook, what's it called? Where you look at the people and they say single, married. I don't even know. Mo don't have a face. What's it called? Anyway, this is Mo's Movie Park. We watch movies. We try and watch them ahead of a time. Sometimes we don't get to watch them. Anyway, it's all crap. I don't even get the concept. Anyway, the movie of the week is Captain Russia, Winter Soldier. What does that even mean, Winter Soldier? If you're fighting the summer, can't you just fight in the winter? You just put on a coat. That don't even make sense to me. Anyway, you just Captain Russia has got this big giant shield with a swastika on it, and he's like, "Rah!" And you miss him off, and he just throws it at you, and he hits you in the head, and that's basically the whole premise. Anyway, he's one of the of Revengers, and the Revengers also star the lovely talent Scarlett Johansson. Now, Scarlett Johansson is a fantastic young actress. Oh, my Lord. I remember when she was 13, I was thinking to myself, oh, my God, just give me 5 more years, and it's on with this little heifer. But anyway, I waited 5 years, and I never met her. I digress. Scarlett Johansson makes the appearance in this movie at least because she's in the commercial. I ain't got to watch this one yet. Anyway, I'm going to watch it probably Sunday because by Sunday, he snuck into the theater with his handy cam, and then I'll watch that version. Anyway, all I know is Captain Russia got a big swastika on his thing, and if you get mad, he throws it at you. And Scarlett Johansson is in the movie. Now, anytime Scarlett Johansson's in the movie, I wait with bated breath to see if she will get nude. Now, I look at the rating, and this one I think is either PG or PG-13. Now, if it's PG-13, you might have an opportunity to see a nipple or a butt in terms of, like, there's the crack. I don't know if you can see my... Anyway, there'll be the... So, there's possible with Scarlett Johansson. You will not get any bush in PG-13. And you damn sure won't get any, you know, secondary lips. Anyway, that's what I'm hoping for is at least a nipple or the crack, like, side profile thing. Anyway, enjoy Captain Russia. I don't know, understand the Winter Soldier. It's spring. Can he fight? In the fall? Is he, like, just waiting? What does he do? Anyway, go check it out. And remember, with Mo's Movie Park, you can always order high-quality VHS copies of beta cam version taken from a handy cam of a theater. Enjoy.